What's up guys? Welcome back to our Tenorshare channel. If you forget your iPhone screen password and try to unlock it many times but fail, it will make you very frustrated. The only solution is to factory reset your device, meaning you will lose your data that has not been backed up recently. Don't worry, today I will show you how to reset your locked iPhone to factory settings without losing any data. Let's get started. Section 1. Data Backup. Before we dive in, here's an essential tip. Cultivating a habit of regular backups can be your lifesaver for data recovery when needed. Whether it's to iCloud or your computer, having a backup plan is crucial. Let me walk you through two quick and efficient methods. Method 1. iCloud Backup. To initiate an iCloud backup, first navigate to Settings. Then, tap your account and select iCloud. Activate iCloud Backup. And finally, tap Backup Now to seamlessly upload your data to the cloud server. Method 2. iTunes Backup. For this method, connect your iPhone to your computer, launch iTunes, and click Backup Now to initiate the backup process directly to your device. It's a straightforward process, but make sure you complete the backup. Let's move on. Section 2. Factory Reset Methods. If you want the fastest and most convenient method, use 4U key to quickly reset your phone. Method 1. Reset your iPhone using Tenorshare 4U key app. If you don't have a screen password, Tenorshare 4U key can help you reset your device painlessly. 4U key can bypass all the iPhone passcode and factory reset your iPhone, even without your phone connected to the network or having other hardware problem. It supports all iPhones and iPads. Get free download in the link below. Now I will show you how to use it. Connect your iPhone to your computer via cable. Click Start from the interface. If not detected, follow on-screen prompts to enter recovery mode, and then click Next and download. Download the matching firmware package. Click Start to remove all the password, and restore your iPhone. Be patient. Your iPhone will be lock-free and restored to factory settings. By the way, if you are going through the active process, you can just restore your data in iCloud backup screen here. Method 2. Reset your iPhone using iTunes. After connecting your device, put your iPhone in recovery mode, volume up and volume down. Then hold the side button until the recovery mode screen appears. After iTunes detected your phone, select Restore and Update when prompted. Then wait for it to complete the factory reset. Method 3. Reset your iPhone to factory settings from the lock screen. From the lock screen, attempt to input your password 5 times until the device unavailable screen appears. Then tap the option that says Forgot Password located in the bottom corner of the screen. Then select Start iPhone Reset. After signing out of your Apple ID, proceed to tap Erase iPhone in order to initiate the factory reset process. Method 4. Reset iPhone with iCloud. Another option is to factory reset your iPhone without a password using iCloud. Please note that the password here refers to the iPhone screen lock passcode, not the iCloud password. Here's how you can do it. Go to iCloud.com in a browser on your computer or other devices and log in with your Apple ID and password. Click Find iPhone and then hit All Devices at the top menu bar. The iPhone that you need to reset should be listed. Click on it and tap on the Erase iPhone option. This will erase the iPhone passcode and all data. Section 3. Data Restoration. Having backed up our data, let's explore the restoration process, starting with iCloud. Method 1. Restore iPhone via iCloud. After reset your phone, you can restore your data in iCloud backup screen that I mentioned before. Go to the transfer screen and click the From iCloud Backup. Choose your backup from the list and follow the lead to restore it. Wait for it to finish, then you will have your backup. Now, let's dive into another method using iTunes. Method 2. Restore iPhone via iTunes. Connect your iPhone with your computer. Launch iTunes on your laptop. iTunes will detect the device and click the small phone button. Make sure your Find My is turned off. Click Restore Backup, then follow the prompted windows to restore your backup. Okay, that's for today. If this guide proves helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more insightful methods and tricks to maximize your iPhone experience. See you next time.